Hi guys, so today I'm just being in the same city, but today I'm going to be in the Nether, which is cool. So the giant portal here that I showed last time I only went in here for a little, now I'm going to be in here for a lot. So this is the and oh my gosh, there's some nether quartz, and let's go explore. And we can go down this staircase I think I made last time, or when I was in a YouTube video. I'm gonna go this way. Maybe this way. Climb up the staircase. Maybe. Let's go. And I don't want to go in. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Because I got attacked in the last video, I think. I don't remember. So I'm not gonna go in there. Nope, I'm not going there. So I have diamond armor, even though it's close enough that I won't die. I placed the crafting table here so I can make something, but the problem is my inventory is full. Let's see. I don't think the compasses work in the Nether. Yeah, compasses don't work in the Nether. I'm just gonna go there. Okay. I hope I don't fall in the lava. Yes! So. Ooh, spawner? Be quiet. Made it. Not going that way, not going that way, going this way. Okay, looks like dead end. Go back. I don't like all this sound effects. So I'm gonna go back. No, I did not go this way. I was over here. That's where the crafting table was. Yes. Sounds like it's actually raining. But it can't rain in the Nether. So, yeah. Whoa. Okay. Never mind. I got no idea where to go. I think this way. Yeah, this way. Monster spawner was somewhere over here. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna check it out. I just want to leave. Yucky, yucky. Soul sand. Yucky, yucky, yucky. Yucky. So, please subscribe and hit the bell button for all my, so you get notified. And also like, And thank you for watching my